And the great thing, I certainly wasn't here because I'm so new as chancellor, but the great thing is he's been here before, and he knows what he's getting into. He knows so many people. He has good connections with donors. So I am just so excited and proud that we have been able to hire somebody at the caliber of Mike Bazemore. So Mike, congratulations and welcome to Billings.
Thank you, I appreciate it.